Isabel, it's a good girl, aren't you, Velvet?